When compare AC and DC, in AC, electron will flow forward as well as backward. To identify why electrons moving forward and backward, also we need to know how electricity is generated. Generally, electricity is producing from AC generator. Let's see about working principle of AC generator. In the AC generator, there are two types of magnets, such south and north. The rotating coil is kept between these two magnets. The inner and outer rings are connected at both ends of the coil. When the coil is start to rotate, it will contact with both rings. These rings are connected with each terminal of the electric circuit, and this is called as complete electric circuit. If the coil is in static position, there is a magnetic force between coil and magnets. But if the coil is start to rotate, then the magnetic force will be converted into electromagnetic force. This force is known as flow of electrons, and it is called electricity. To rotate this coil, the external force is must. Here the coil is attached with one end of the connecting rod, and another end of this rod will be connected with the turbine. That will give sufficient external rotation force to turn this coil. Let's see how turbine gets energy. In all thermal power station, they will use coal as fuel. The coal will burn in a separate compartment, and from this heat energy, water will start to heat up. At high Celsius point, water will start to evaporate. From this steam pressure energy, the turbine will start to turn. Whenever the turbine starts to rotate, then the electricity will be generated. The electrons that flow in south and north magnets will flow opposite to each other. Until the coil is complete half revolution, the electron will flow in one direction. After completion of half revolution, the electron flow as reverse. This process will repeat as a cycle. For example, the electron will flow in one direction until north side coil moves to south and south side move to north. After its completion of half revolution, the electrons will flow as reverse, while the north side will move to south and south side will move to north. Each revolution considers 180 degree. The electrons will change their flow direction 2 times for each revolution of the coil. I hope you have understood why electrons flow forward as well as backward in AC. And also you have understood the working principle of AC generator and generation of alternate current. Let's come to electric circuit. Here this bulb start to glow while electron flow in one direction. On the other hand, it start to off while electron flow as reverse. But you can't see through your eyes whether the bulb is glowing or not. Always the electricity is producing from AC generator. To turn a generator, there are other type of external energy also used, such windmill and tidal energy. Now you may have a question that how many times AC generator rotates per second. It will rotate 50 to 60 times per second, depend on country. It is represented as 50 Hz to 60 Hz, which mentioned in AC adapter and device that run in alternate current. From this video, we have learned the working principle of AC generator and electricity generation. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to this channel. Also hit the bell icon to get every our update immediately. Thank you.
பரதேசி அந்த ரெண்டு வார்த்தைக்குமே புது விளக்கமா கொடுத்துட்டேன்ல. பஞ்சாயத்து முடிஞ்சு கிளம்பு கிளம்பு, அதுக்கு மேல சொல்றதுக்கு ஒண்ணும் இல்லை.